South Carolina quarterback Spencer Rattler's best two games in 2022 came against Tennessee and Clemson. The Gamecocks ended up winning both those games largely due to Rattler. The two keys that Rattler was able to do or accomplish in those two games was, one, push the ball downfield, and two, bounce back from mistakes that he made mainly against Clemson. And these two keys, I think, are crucial for Rattler moving forward in 2023. If he's able to push the ball downfield, bounce back from his mistakes, and hopefully limit some of those mistakes, I think Rattler could have a good year in 2023. In 2022, Rattler had 18 total passing touchdowns and 12 interceptions. If you take out the games against Tennessee and Clemson, he only had 10 touchdowns passing and 10 interceptions. So again, it was an up and down season overall for Rattler, but these two games really showed his ability that he has, and he just needs to be consistent, right? Push the ball downfield, take care of the football, and if you have mistakes, bounce back from your mistakes.